In this video, you'll learn how to duplicate tabs in Google Chrome. This can be useful if you want to keep the same web page open in more than one tab. Let's begin with the easiest way. Open Google Chrome and go to any website. Now, look at the tab at the top of the screen. Right-click on the tab. A small menu will appear. From the list, click on the option that says Duplicate. Chrome will instantly open a new tab with the same web page. This is the most common way to duplicate a tab. There is also a keyboard shortcut that can do the same thing. First, click anywhere on the tab you want to duplicate to make sure it is selected. Then, on Windows, press Ctrl and L to highlight the address bar, then press Alt and Enter. This will open a new tab with the same URL. If you're using a Mac, press Command and L, then press Option and Return. This method is faster if you prefer using the keyboard. If you want to duplicate more than one tab at once, hold down Shift and click on the tabs you want to select. Then right-click on one of the selected tabs and choose Duplicate. This will make copies of all the selected tabs. These methods work in most versions of Google Chrome. Duplicating tabs can help you stay organized and save time. Now you know several ways to duplicate tabs in Chrome. Try each method and see which one works best for you. Thanks for watching.